Welcome back, everyone. This is Christopher with InMotion Hosting. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add an animated GIF image to a WordPress post or page. These are a good option to have on your website if you want to have some sort of dynamic animation or you want to demo something. They typically load faster than a video or more resource-intensive assets you might want to use on a post or page, and they're pretty easy to create. The one thing you'll want to make sure of is that your GIF actually loops the correct amount of times. Sometimes certain programs you use to create these are, as a default, only loop once or twice. So you want to make sure that it loops infinitely, and you can, of course, test it in your browser. But once you're sure that it's loading properly and the animation is how you want it to be, adding it to a post or page is not quite as simple as just adding another image to a WordPress page or post like you're used to. You have to go through one additional step. So we'll demo that here for you and show you how you can get going with this. So first of all, I'm just going to create a new post here for the demo. I'll just call it animated GIF. And we don't need any other content here. We're just going to have an image. So I'm going to add an image block. And I'm going to select my animation from the media library. There it is. And now I'm going to go ahead and publish this post. So basically, all we've done so far is we went through the process that we normally go through adding an image to a post. But now you'll notice when I actually go to that post, the animation is not looping properly. It's just showing a static image here. So what's going on here? Well, if we edit this post, we'll see something interesting here. When you upload an image to WordPress, it creates duplicates of that image in different dimensions. So you can select here, some different options. So what you want to do to make sure that the animation works is you have to change the image size to full size. And you'll even notice here in the editor, the animation has suddenly come to life. So now when we update it, that's done. Let's take a look at the post. Now, here you are. The animation is playing properly in the proper dimensions. So that's what you have to do. You have to make sure that once you have an image sequence or an animation that loops the way you want it to loop, this one was an infinite loop that I set up, you just go ahead and upload it to your WordPress site as you would any other and make sure that the image size is set to full. So if this was helpful and everything is working for you, give the video a like, or if it's not working, leave a comment. Let us know if something went wrong along the way. We'll be happy to help. And of course, subscribe to InMotion Hosting for more videos. Thanks for watching.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.